second dead body in a week. And I thought Singapore was supposed to be safe.
Years, anyway. Never had such a thing happen in Singapore.
You will never run away from this. People will know the truth.